My dear students of class 12, you are most welcome in Dikshit classes. Our today's topic is history MCQ of chapter 1. And the first question is, important elements of oral history are, the correct answer is conversation. Question number 2, the story of Noah's Ark can be found in the mythical stories of, the correct answer is Christian myths. Question number 3. Goddess Durga, who is worshipped in the Hindu religion, was a legendary figure. Number 4. The story of the great poet Kalidas' life is related in, the correct answer is Hindu Puranas. Question number 5. Jacob and Wilhelm Grimm told stories of, the correct answer is folk tales. Question number 6. Chhede Asa Gram by Dakshinaranjan Basu is an example of memories. Question number 7. Ali Baba and the 40 Thieves is an example of folk tales. Question number 8. To which category does the book Jeevaner Jalsagar belong? The correct answer is memoir. Question number 9. The source material used by Herodotus while composing the history of the Battle of Marathon was, the correct answer is oral history. Number 10. The history of Hindustan was written by Alexander Doe. Number 11. Itihasmala was written by William Carey. Number 12. Oxford History of India was written by Vincent Smith. Number 13. Fall of the Mughal Empire was written by Jadunath Sarkar. Number 14. Plato set up a museum in Athens. Number 15. The city with the largest number of museums is New York. Number 16. The British Museum was set up in 1753. Number 17. The Louvre is situated in Paris. Number 18. The Hajardwari Museum is a historic house museum. Question number 19. The National Museum of Natural History is located in Washington. Number 20. One that was not the characteristic feature of myth was, the correct answer is option B. Myth are written source of history. Myth history ka written source nahi hai. Yehi mane myth ka character nahi hai. Baad baki tino jo option hai wo myth ke character hai. Number 21. One of the examples of folk tales of India is, the correct answer is the story of Udayana found in Meghduta. Number 22. One of the European scholars who first made serious attempt to study Indian history was Robert Clive. Number 23. The contribution of whom to modern historiography is accredited on all hands was Marc Bloch. Number 24. The Museum of Louvre is situated in Paris. And number 25 and the last one, name a book written by Vincent Arthur Smith. And the answer is Early History of India. Okay, bye. Milte hain agle video mein. Ek naye question ke sang. I hope chapter 3 ke MCQ ke saath.